So we are now at the time in which we have to go from the individual to the group, mm-hmm. to the from the group to the people, and from the people to humanity. People meant in the sense of indigenous people, people, you know, like a group of people that have common culture, ancestors, rituality, understanding of the cosmos that they share. And then they have the ability to come back within their people generation after generation. That's what I'm talking about. Because we can't go from the individual to the universe. Yeah. Like we can't go from one cell to the full body. Our body, fractal truths, our body has cells that have organs, that have system, and then we have the body. Mm-hmm. So this is important. Otherwise, we are going to miss the point that is what this epoch is asking us. From the I to the group. Otherwise, it's another little bit of an ego trick. It was just me, and now it's me or the universe. No, me, you, us, and then we build on this.
Yeah.
Cells, organs, systems, body.
In Damanhur, for 30, many years, the building the temples was like the most sacred activity that one could participate in as a meditation. But then he said, at some point in a course of social alchemy, he said, our greatest goal, our first and foremost goal, even before the building of the temples, is the building of the community, like the social community. Communities is like individuals in the future vision. Once it was about building communities, now it's about building communities of communities, that connecting communities. This is the work to do now.